is the second video of chapter 2. In this video, we are focusing on comparisons in JavaScript. We have this triple equal operator for primitives. This operator checks the type and the value of the two operands. The number 42 does not equal to the string 42, NaN, which means not a number, does not equal to NaN. You need to use number.isNaN to check if a variable is NaN. Every object has a reference. It's like an address of an object. When we are comparing objects, we are checking if they have the same reference. When we have two variables pointing at the same object, here is an example. We assign an object to the variable x. We assign x to y. Now, y is also pointing at the same reference of our object. That's why you get a true for the comparison. Now we come back to the double equal operator, which will convert the two operands to the same data type before comparing them. This process is called conversion. A simple rule of thumb is that JavaScript prefers number to any other data type. The conversion happens to other logical operators like greater than and etc. However, if you compare two strings, since they are of the same data type, they won't be converted to numbers. When comparing two strings, you are checking their alphabetical order, one character at a time. So actually, we don't have a number 10 on the left-hand side, but two characters, 1 and 0.